Do you feel pain in your knees, and they are often swollen? The pain may be caused because of an injury, arthritis or bad bone structure. Swollen joints happen when there's an increase of fluid in the tissues that surround the joints. Joint swelling is common with different types of arthritis, infections, and injuries. A swollen joint is a symptom of osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and gout. Symptoms of swollen joints include deep aching pain, may feel warm to touch, stiffness, inability to move them normally. How are swollen joints treated? Not all swollen joints are treated the same way. Treatment for swollen joints depends on the problem or diagnosis. For instance, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs NSAIDs are used in treating swollen joints with OA. NSAIDs may also be used to treat swollen joints from an injury. Along with NSAIDs, applications of moist heat or ice can help ease swollen joints and pain. But don't worry, because there's a simple natural remedy that will solve your problem. Salt and egg yolk. Just mix these two ingredients, apply the mixture on the affected area, and then cover it with a transparent cellophane, and put an elastic bandage. Change the mixture in 2 hours, and do this treatment 5 times a day. The egg yolk contains oils that pass through the skin, and carry minerals on the affected area. The magnesium contained in the salt reduces the liquids in the tissues, and affects the swellings and leads to natural muscle relaxation.